We are following some breaking news this morning. One person is in the hospital after a shooting outside of a bar in the Hill District. It happened just before 1 this morning outside Jay's Lounge on Webster Avenue. Police found a man inside an SUV with a gunshot wound to his chest and to his arm. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition. Now, a witness told police they did see a man running from that scene.